Delhi University students are holding a massive protest march in their university campus, demanding that Radhika's killer be arrested immediately. The outrage growing across the nation against the broad daylight murder. The students began their march from Satyaniketan, where Radhika Tanwar was shot dead on Tuesday.
Bodyguards, you being a woman are not feeling safe. How do you expect the girls who are commuting from metros and buses? How are they safe? And you have given the answer. The question and the answer is within itself. I have questions out here, which is questioning on your power, which is questioning on each and everything. Each student is asking this question. Why is this so? Asking the question to Delhi police, asking the question to Delhi government. If you cannot, I want to say to the Congress, if you cannot handle it,
we want security, we want full protection from the police forces, which we are not getting at any cost. I mean, today, because we are going on for a march, we see all the police men coming along with us. But if we walk any other day in Satyaniketan, the police sits and we walk. If anything happens, they come along with the dandas and the everything, but waise kuch bhi.
Justice for what happened to Radhika, and it's really shameful that this is happening in our society. And what's really bad is that in such an area which is full of such educated people, these things are happening, and it was a very crowded area and still such a thing happened. It's really bad for the country and for our student population,
especially in a place which is very crowded, and especially at 10 o'clock it is very crowded. It really feels bad, and we want security service.
A day after Radhika was brutally murdered in South Campus, students from various colleges have gathered here demanding that Delhi police should immediately arrest Radhika's killer. They've also said that the police should also increase security in the campus, as these are not stray incidents but have been happening here regularly. With Mohan Singh, Bhaptosh Singh, Delhi Times Now.